All right, what up, y'all? So I get a lot of questions talking about halos and the difference between regular color shift, Starry Night, how they work and all of that. So here's a brief example of the difference between regular color shift and Starry Night.